time for you guys in just those 2 games?
I mean, he's huge. He's trying to bother KD as much as he can. Swiping at the ball, making him uncomfortable with the trouble. Just contesting shots. Obviously, KD's had big numbers. So he's going to get points just because he has the ball in his hands so much. But now, it's over the course of 48 minutes, you hope that he can wear him down as much as he can. And we have to help him behind him on the defense.
How big of an influence has he been on you guys since his business strength, Andre? On defense, I mean.
He's been, I would say, undervalued. I think people know how much of an impact he has every single night, whether he has 4 points or 20 points. When he's out there, he has a presence. He's a playmaker. X factor for us, and it obviously showed in the playoffs last year, and it's continuing to show as we go through this playoff.
Last game, second.